Cheap Trick will be on why, at a time when so many music fads come and go every year, why is rock music so durable?
I think a lot of it has to do with the drums. It's got that jungle beat that seems to be drawing in and out and around all of us, and it's sort of neat. I just can't seem to get it out.